on every single display there, because the people that the world has two processors. And like, we're going to give each company the ability, we're going to start each company to upscale our 2 million pixels. That's 93% of the TV's upscale. We're going to want to trust a company who makes movies, real games, and live TV. So that's really what we're showcasing here. Right to the back, there's a wall showing you a live demo of us doing it. So if you come around here, it says super resolution. It was reading regular history and content into most TVs. Shut off the next one on the bottom one, the time you need to have it, so you see what it looks like.
Right over there, pretty more demo.
Mm-hmm.